And still on top of El Kabir jollificating ram sellers, then Sama say as people know to buy, say it affects their market. Plus our Plus TV Talk Talk person, Mary Chinda, she visits Sura Market for Balende, Lagos, and she somehow the story.
Ram, ram, ram. It is a season where male sheep are purchased and slaughtered to mark the Eid al-Kabir festival. It is a symbolic celebration of the sacrifice offered by Prophet Ibrahim, who was willing to offer his son before Allah provided him with a male sheep, popularly referred to as ram, especially in this part of the world. For Muslims in Lagos, Nigeria, the ram market appears to be busy for last-minute buyers. Adam Ali and Malam Garuba are ram sellers. They say the purchases are low compared to last year's.
The price of the ram so far is high, and people turning out to buy it is very low.
150 a day, 80,000 a day, 70,000 a day, 60,000 massive a day. Yes, now the price, the amount why you sell for this market now.
Buyers say there is a little money to buy.
For the one we have, this is 120, 100. I won't buy this small buffet, it's 30,000, but I don't have money to buy it.
Yeah, the price is expensive everywhere. Even coming from Kara to come and check around here, so it's expensive. I think maybe we see cheaper price. As you can see now, this is like 100,000 naira. Can you see?
As Muslims celebrate the Eid al-Kabir, government's call is for their continued prayer for the nation. Mary Chinda, reporting for Plus TV Africa.